Would you mind if I sat down?
Yes, yes, I would, actually. I'm expecting someone. Thanks.
Pride and Prejudice.
Do you mind?
I bet you read that book every year. I bet you just love that Mr. Darcy, and your sentimental heart just beats wildly at the thought that he and, well, you know, whatever her name is, are truly, honestly going to end up together.
Can I get you something?
No, no, he's not staying.
Mochaccino, decaf, non-fat.
No, no, you are not staying.
I'll just stay here until your friend gets here. Gee, is he late?
The heroine of Pride and Prejudice is Elizabeth Bennet. She is one of the greatest and most complex characters ever written, not that you would know.
As a matter of fact, I've read it.
Oh, well, good for you.
I think you'd discover a lot of things if you really knew me.
If I really knew you, I know what I would find. Instead of a brain, a cash register. Instead of a heart, a bottom line.
What?
I just had a breakthrough.
What is it?
I have you to thank for it. For the first time in my life, when confronted with a horrible, insensitive person, I knew exactly what I wanted to say, and I said it.
Well, I think you have a gift for it. That was a perfect blend of poetry.
Good morning, y'all. Make sure you continue to comment down below what rom-com you think that is. And now it's Thursday, February 3rd, and it's a gold day. I'm Nick.
And I'm Caroline.
And we host the WCHS Morning Announcements. And February is CTAE month. Stay tuned to the WCHS Morning Announcements for interesting facts about CTAE, including this one. CTAE delivers real options for all students for college and rewarding careers and real workforce-ready skills. Be sure to connect with a CTA teacher.
And the deadline to submit community service hours for this school year is Monday, February 28th. Students are responsible to submit hours earned through the Community Service Google form located on the CCS website under the Students tab. Students will receive an email with the link attached. If you have any questions, you may email Ms. Hawkins at hawkinsk@ccsjackets.org.
And attention all writers, the Young Georgia Authors Writing Competition is a contest to encourage students to develop enthusiasm and expertise in their writing and to provide a context to celebrate their writing successes. It is time to submit your writing. Please discuss with your English teacher or see Ms. Krista Hall for more information. And the deadline for that is Friday, February 11th, so it's coming up.
And in the senior section, Ms. Arnold is receiving many requests about scholarship applications. Make sure you are using the resources posted to the Calhoun High School website under the Scholarships Opportunities tab. There is a link to all scholarships that have been received so far. Ms. Arnold also shared this link with you in the senior meeting, and she emailed it to the Class of 2022 CCS Jackets email group.
And now for the CHS weather. Today's weather is a high of 66, a low of 47, and a 91% chance of rain today. It was already raining. It was already raining this morning. And in sports, we got sports for today.
All right, the boys' soccer team will host Dalton High School tomorrow at 7 o'clock, kick off the new season. It will be a blackout, by the way.
And we do have a special announcement, so we're going to send it over to Coach Long.
Hey, well, we don't have a basketball game tomorrow. A couple of guys and girls. All right, so it's that time. Trophy presentation. We crowned the national champion, Georgia, and all you Georgia Bulldog fans finally got your thing in your lifetime. There might be some people in the building that were around the last time Georgia won a national championship. You were?
Well, I was baby.
Like little tiny.
Yeah,
okay. Not trying to date anybody.
Like
not trying
little.
But, you know, it's been a minute. So congratulations and all of you guys that got to go, woohoo! And then, you know, everybody else like, maybe next year. But maybe next year. But not next year. We got Coach Rice, we got Miss Huey here, and it's time for trophy presentation. So for 2021, our most correct picks. So Coach Rice's homeroom, most correct picks. They hung in with us all year. I think they had the most picks total, and they got the most correct picks. So congratulations, Coach Rice. There's your
awesome.
Hardware.
Thank you so much.
Anything you'd like to say?
Thank you, Nicholas. Thank you, Mr. Reese, for all of our great picks this year, and we'll be back next year.
Woohoo! All right. And for the 2021 best pick percentage, that's Miss Huey's homeroom. Congratulations, Miss Huey. Anything you'd like to say?
Well, thanks, guys. I tried to listen to you, but I went with my gut.
You went with your gut?
It worked.
Your gut paid off, the hardware. So congratulations, Coach Rice's homeroom, Miss Huey's homeroom, and hey, keep going with the rom-coms. We got March Madness coming up real soon. We'll have our last year basketball trophy presentation coming up to kick off March Madness, but that's in March. So we got all kind of cool stuff. Congratulations again, Coach Rice, Miss Huey.
Thank you all.
Back to our anchors to take us out.
Thank you, Coach Long. Congrats on those good picks. And now, today in history.
On February 3rd, 2002, the New England Patriots shocked football fans everywhere by defeating the heavily favored St. Louis Rams 20-17 to take home their first Super Bowl victory. Pat's kicker Adam Vinatieri, made a 48-yard field goal to win the game just as the clock expired.
Wow, good today in history. And for birthdays, happy birthday to Axel Trejo, Yamile Aguilar, and Catherine Brooke.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, and have a thankful Thursday. And as always, go Jackets.